How do you kill a circus?
How do you kill a circus? I don't know.
Go for the juggler.
That's
awful. Right.
So you took off, take them through there, and flight them out behind you. And then you're going to put them on the bar, and you're going to pull your heels towards the back of your thighs so that you don't come off. I'll hold your feet as well. And then you're going to do a big sit up for the ropes. And then you shoot your legs forward and you just kind of.
That's a bit too advanced right now.
No, you're not on that stage. No, you're not on that stage.
What's this? What's this, Ria? So, crowdfunder?
Yeah, we've got a crowdfunder. We're trying to raise some money so that we can have some more equipment in the space. Do aerial yoga and have some lovely mirrors and be able to offer more classes and things for people. So we're trying to raise £3,000.
Cool.
Yeah.
Okay.
So please help us.